So I said, why don't we serve something very provocative? I serve tortellini only with six tortellini in one line. They were walking into the broth. Can you imagine what the locals, they were thinking about us? They want me dead. You know, you cannot mess with grandmother recipe.
True tortellino is 10 to a spoonful. He wasn't even giving them a spoonful of food. But at the same time, he was saying, here are six tortellini. You have to respect each one.
They didn't understand what I was doing. If you eat a tortellino, most of the time you lose yourself in the process of eating. With this dish, I was saying that tradition, most of the time, doesn't respect the ingredients.